Learn the name of the woman who was killed in that 7-car crash on I-70. This was the scene Saturday afternoon near Plainfield. Tonight, the Hendricks County Coroner confirms with us that 68-year-old Diana Sue Uha was found in a burning car after the crash and died. Right now, police believe a semi failed to stop as traffic backed up on the interstate. Two other people were injured, but were told they're expected to be okay.